here again. Unreported income.
That's one a year straight so far.
Do you want to say something about this? Because I'm having a hard time figuring it out.
I'd have to have a look at the copies of the receipts to refresh my memory.
Take all the time you need, Mr. Beneke. That's why we're here.
Oh, I am so sorry I am late. I got lost. Hey, Ted.
Sky.
Whew, this building is so confusing. There are doors everywhere.
Hi, you are?
Special Agent James Bacaris.
Ooh, special. Skyler White.
Ms. White, you are the accountant of record for many of these reports, is that correct?
Guilty as charged.
Well, then perhaps you can shed some light on this history of missing revenue.
Missing? No, it's there.
No. Revenue most definitely flowed through this company, but it's not all accounted for in your reports.
Huh. Let's take a look. Oh, well, you know, this account here, that is Mr. Keller's account, and Mr. Keller's an old friend of Ted's dad, and he always sends in an electronic payment, which personally I hate because I'm a real paper person, but Mr. Keller's one of the environmental people. So anyway, since there wasn't a physical check, I didn't enter it into the book, but the money's there.
Ms. White, you've read Section 61 of the IRC?
I did not follow what you just said.
How gross income for a business is defined. You're not allowed to do that.
Well, I think I am.
No, you're not.
Well, you know what they say about opinions, right? Everyone's got one. But seriously, I am.
Look, it doesn't matter if it's an electronic check or a paper check. Income is income. You're not allowed to not declare it.
When I input everything into the Quicken, nothing flashed red, so that's got to mean it's okay, right?
Quicken.
Mm-hmm.
You used Quicken to manage books for a business this size.
I did. Oh, do you guys use that here? Because it is the best. It's like having a calculator on your computer.
Ms. White, how did you get this job?
Oh, Ted hired me.
No, I mean your qualifications. What are your qualifications? Where did you get your training?
Oh, well, I haven't had any training per se. I've always been naturally good with numbers. I've got a good instinct for them. Right, Teddy?
Right. This is all falling into place now. That's why I just have to ask. You're not managing accounts anywhere else, are you?
Right now? Nope. I'm a cashier at a car wash.
I'm not really clear about what happened in there.
What happened was good news. Ignorance of the law doesn't equate to criminality. It equates to ignorance. Look, pay your back taxes, pay the penalties, and move on from this. Just put it behind you.